Zach Finley is unequivocally innocent of rape.
And we know this why?
Because we ran a blood test and we discovered that he has AIS.
AIS, what is that?
Androgen insensitivity syndrome.
It's basically when somebody is born genetically male, but they lack certain sex characteristics.
Finley couldn't have left semen in Summer Davenport or any other girl, for that matter, because he's unequipped.
What?
He has a genetic abnormality. Okay, certain things developed and certain things did not.
He's physically incapable of committing rape.
Okay, well, I hope you're going to bring me more than some blood test to back this up.
Yeah, of course. We have visual confirmation and medical reports.
Okay, so he couldn't rape her. That doesn't mean he didn't kill her. We still have him for murder.
Right, so someone snuck in and raped her, then Zach woke up and killed her? Even you don't believe that.
You're right. It's ridiculous. I'll draw out the paperwork and we'll drop the murder charge.
So, we're done here.
And why he drew me a bird's eye view of the murder?
He didn't want the whole world to know his condition.
Yeah. Poor guy. Whole thing's gonna be on the 6 o'clock news now.
Yeah. All right. That's it. No more observing now that your client is in the clear.
Right. Okay. Take care.
What are you going to do? Go back to Puerto Rico?
You know, I love it there, but I missed Miami.
Miami missed you?
Lonnie offered me a contract, but for next client's guilty. I don't think I could live with that.
Yeah. You know, I heard the state attorney's office is looking for a forensic expert.
Talbot? All right, good to know. I'll think about it.
See ya.
We hear you're trying to rope my client back into this.
Just following the facts, ma'am.
And where exactly are they leading you?
Your client claims that he took a sleeping pill, but I find no sedative in his bloodstream. You see, I don't think he was asleep at all. I think he's involved.
So you're working on a connection between Justin and Zach here. How many years back are you going?
As far as I need to, Eric.
I'm sorry, H. Maloney wants me to record all of this.
No worries, brother. Just fire away.
For your batting average.